Windows 7 is shutting down.
Okay, now I will enter the BIOS
of this motherboard using the delete key
and press delete. Okay, entering setup. Okay, using the arrow keys with the left and right. Let's go to advanced. Okay, and on the advanced tab, go with the up and down arrows to chipset configuration. Press enter and onboard HD audio, it's enabled, but the front panel is disabled. And the front panel is this one here. So let's go onto front panel, press enter. Okay, let's go to auto, it was on disabled. Enter again. Now you can press F10. F10 to save the changes and exit. Save configuration, changes and exit setup. Press enter. The computer will restart now.